What's that?
Beer.
Yeah. Beer. Beer, beer, beer. Sir, do we know you?
Jim, down.
Do you have this, sir? Where do you live?
I live in Richmond.
In Richmond? And you haven't been in before, so join the tour.
Okay, thank
nice
you.
Nice to have you.
Yeah, I just moved here 2 months ago, so.
Oh, welcome.
Thank you.
Glad you're here.
Yeah, and I'm waiting for to visit this place for quite some time.
Good. Will you join with Mrs. Searles, and she's going to tell you about that room and the Udall Statue of Washington.
Thank you.
We have turned it into the primetime government. And even though we're the legislative branch of government here in Virginia, this is where we are the executive branch. We are going to honor the 8 Virginia Memorial United States presidents. Before we get to the presidents, if you look up, you'll see that we have a day. Now, those of you all that went on the tour saw the name on the way. That building did not have a day. Jefferson was true to that design. This is at the building.
Senate from 1904 to 1906. So ever since 1906, they've been in these new chambers. They will use this room to caucus if they are in session. They will have some meetings in here from time to time, but for all intents and purposes, it's a museum. Now, the delegates don't meet in here, but they store something very important there, and that's the mix. Our House of Delegates traces the history of the system. Still part of Virginia. So you see this area right along here that goes up to the top, this is what now West Virginia. So this would have been a pre-Civil War map of Virginia. So that's where they sort of carved out Cameron State. But they did have to pay debt to Virginia for that liaison, so they didn't have to pay us. So I'm going to lock the door to go in the House of Delegates chamber. We got a couple rules. Good news is you can take photographs if you wish. They're not.